two. Hip hop gamer. Oh, go on or go home. The best is back. Make the Drake number one. Drop a bomb on that. Dominate the competition. Naughty Dog in position. Uncharted. Drake's deception. Go get it. Hey, yo, what's up, man? It's your boy, Hip Hop Gamer. And I'm coming to you with a quick review of something very powerful, very popular, and something that all you gamers, podcasters, musicians, you guys need to have this in your life. I introduce to you the Snowball mic. Crazy, man. So, I'm gonna tell you right now, real talk, like, I love the design. You know what I'm saying? Snowball mic. I love the design. Like, this is just crazy. You know what I'm saying? The cool thing about it, you got three different levels. One, two, three. You got three different levels on this joint. But check this out. This stand right here is so dope. Like, you know, you can fold it up. You can adjust it. You can adjust the height. You see what I'm saying? You can adjust the height. Fold these out. Just sit it right here. Boom. And you're ready to go. The cool thing about this is that it's plug and play. When I mean plug and play, I mean literally. No software, no nothing. Plug it in your computer, and it's on. Like, just like that. So, I did a test, right? Now, you all know that I'm the co-host of the Warzone podcast, right? With my man, Torrance Davis. So, we did a test, right? Now, the way this microphone worked, because of the technology that's built in it, it's, you can actually make music with the microphone right there. You can be sitting at home doing music. You can rap or whatever and end up pick it up like you're in the studio. That's how great this mic is. You see what I'm saying? So, I'm up here doing a podcast. I walk out my room and I was talking from a distance and you can still hear me very clear. So, as long as you're in front of these speakers, you could be at a far distance and still be heard. But if you, like, get behind it or whatever and stuff like that, it kind of loses its pickup. But that's okay because obviously you're behind it. But the way this is, it's plug and play. The design is sleek and it works. What I mean works not just for podcasting. You can make music on it. You know what I'm saying? You can do video game commentary or something like that on it. It's real dope. So when I first received it, you know, I was very thankful, you know, to Blue Mike. I was very thankful, but here's the thing. It works on PC and Mac, but here's something I want to show you guys. You see this where it says dual capsule CD quality microphone for superior sound? That's what I'm talking about. You see where it says multiple mic patterns? Is that technology that actually makes this work so well? Because I didn't know that I could use this for all types of other stuff. Even though it says it here, you know, a lot of products, they market things, but it don't work at, like how it's marketed. Look at what you can do. He's playing the guitar, or he's just talking on the phone, or he's doing a microphone check and recording, and he's doing voiceovers for a project. So my thing is, whether you're doing voiceovers, podcasting, communication, music, no matter what you're doing, the joint is fire. Like, real talk, look at the design, son. It's real simple. Then you plug it in right here, and then it goes to the computer. Then you just talk, and it works on many different levels. So I just wanted to give you guys a brief review. And real talk, like, I give this a 9 out of 10. I give this a 9 out of 10. So, a 9 out of 10 to me means must buy. Because the reason why I give it a 9 out of 10, it'd be dope if, I guess, you could hear yourself. Like, if the whole thing was a microphone, I guess. But the fact that everything comes from here when you speak directly into this, that's fine anyway. But I'm just telling you. The product works exactly like how it's marketed, and it probably actually works better than how it's marketed, from my experience. So, I just wanted to give you guys a brief review of the Blue Mic. Just want to say one love and God bless. If you don't got it, make sure you go get it right now. Say yes. Alright, right now. One love and God bless, your boy Hip Hop Gamer, checking out the Blue Mic. Make sure you cop it. Peace.